now is Jean. Jean, I understand your daughter, Amber, has been causing you a lot of heartache.
Yes, Sally, she is really out of control. You know, I mean, she swears at me all the time. She bit her little brother's nose off. Last week I caught her naked in bed with a dog.
Naked with a dog?
Yes, and we don't even have a dog.
How old is Amber?
She's 13.
13. And what do you want to tell her today?
I just want to tell... I just want my little girl back, you know? I mean, we used to be real close, and I just want her to straighten up and quit drugging and stay in school, you know?
Let's bring her out. Amber, come on out. Amber, your mother is very worried about you.
I don't care.
Are you taking drugs?
Yes. I love drugs and I love sex. You know, I smoke weed and I do the nasty with old men. I snort cat, make out with girls. Sometimes I have sex with people and they don't even know it.
I just don't want you to get pregnant by a dog. That's
all.
Shut up!
I ain't talking to you!
Amber, look at your mother. Why do you think your mother is crying?
Because she's jealous. Because look at this, y'all. I got it going on. Sally, you know you want me.
That is a whole other show.
Amber, I just want... It's all I'm...
Shut up! I ain't talking to you.
Now, you listen to me, Missy. You do not talk to your mother like that. Not while you're on my show. If you were my daughter, I would spank the you-know-what out of you and send you to your room. Ow. Okay. We have got someone here who may be able to get through to you, Amber. He's taking you away to boot camp. Please welcome Sergeant Frank. Well, Sergeant Frank is not affiliated with the military or any youth services organization. He is an intimidating black man. And he does wear fatigues. Sergeant Frank, tell us how your program works.
I take these wild children and I get down on them. I eat their disrespect and like a mama bird, I spit it back in their mouth as respect. And through my strictfulness and my disciplinarism, they are reborn.
Go to it, Sergeant Frank.
I will work that fat right off of you. I will boil you in some eggs and dip you in flour and then fry you a new attitude.
Sergeant Frank, Jean is the mother.
You are a beautiful woman. I apologize. I will teach you respect. I will teach you humiliation. I will work you like a dog. I will break you like a pony. I will put mayonnaise on you and bite you like a sandwich. I will teach you respect. And with my mouth, I am yelling. Come on.
We'll see how Amber made out at boot camp when we come back.
Are you an overweight woman over 40 who's cheating on your cheating husband? If so, call The Sally Show. We think you left your purse here.
Sally's wardrobe provided by Clown Town. Guests of The Sally Show stay in Lorimer dog cages, because they don't know no better.
We're back. What you've seen so far took place 3 months ago. We sent Amber to boot camp with Sergeant Frank, and here's what happened.
This is your problem. No respect.
Sally, the first thing these kids need to learn is that somebody cares about them.
I'm not your mom.
Children need structure to know they're loved. Too many of these kids grow up without a father.
What you doing?
I truly believe that if I can just help one child, I can stay in business.
So, do you think Amber has changed her ways?
Yeah.
Let's find out. Gene and Amber, come on out. Gene, how is it going at home?
Oh, Sally, it's great. She's on the honor roll. She helps out at home, and she's just growing into a beautiful young woman.
I'm crazy about her.
But this isn't Amber.
No, this is not Amber. I don't know who this is. This is the girl that Sergeant Frank sent back to me, and I love her. I love her.
Sergeant Frank, where is Amber?
Sally, during the altercation, Amber blinded me with her nail tips and vacated the camp. I don't currently know where she is now, but irregardless, the bitch is crazy.
Well, we have a surprise for you. Our producers found Amber unconscious in the stock room of a Blimpies. We'd like to reunite you, Amber.
Oh, no, please, no!
You wanna get me?
She may be pregnant with biracial dog babies.